Mosquitoes found in the city of Chicago, Highland Park, and Skokie have tested positive for West Nile virus. Lake and Cook County health officials want to remind you to protect against West Nile. Drain standing water around your home. When you're outside, use insect repellent containing DEET, and also wear light-colored clothing if possible.